Hello and welcome to Simply Sport with me, Neeraj Prabhu. It's really raining football here in Goa, and nothing as much important than the historic Durand Cup. Yes, the 127th edition of Durand Cup is being held here at the Raya Sports Complex. And it's the opening match today between Sporting Club de Goa and United Sports Club of Kolkata. This is a very historic moment for Goa because it's the first time that the Durand Cup has come to Goa. Since 1940, this is the first time that the Durand Cup is being staged out of Delhi. The Indian Army organizes the Durand Cup in a carnival-like atmosphere. We have seen the preliminary Durand Cup tournament, which was held here from the 20th of October. And through the preliminary round, three Goan teams have qualified for the main round, where they are going to play against the I-League teams. And the total teams that will contest in the main round is 12. The three teams that have qualified for the main round are Tough Lakshmi Prasad, Vasco Sports Club, and Seza FA. Today, the first match is between Sporting Club de Goa and United Sports Club.
Come on, Goa!
Major General Rajendra Nimbodkar will now tell us about the Durand Cup, a brief history of Durand Cup.
This was started by Mortimer Durand, the Britisher, with the aim to popularize football in India. Mostly initially it was restricted to the armed forces and it was played initially in Shimla. Thereafter then it moved to Delhi. And since then till last year, it was played in Delhi. Last year and before that, we saw that the popularity of Durand Cup is fading in Delhi. So we had taken a decision that we must move it to a place where it is liked. And we couldn't find any other better place than Goa. So therefore, we shifted it here and we found a tremendous amount of response here. And we thought that our decision which was taken is an excellent decision and we don't regret it. We actually got it to popularize football and it has actually worked well for us.
Sit back and enjoy the action, starting with the opening ceremony and then the highlights of the match.
Are you ready? Woo! Right!
Ladai ki kala ka production.
समरसॉल्ट इस मोमेंट में चंद क्षणों में खिलाड़ी अपने लक्ष्य को 360 डिग्री मोमेंट कर लक्ष्य को फेरता है. बैक समरसॉल्ट. अगली और अंतिम पेशकश पावर ब्रेकिंग. Oh, John! वीर सिंह का स्वागत करें। साइकिल से 103 किलोमीटर का सफर तय कर एक नया कीर्तिमान स्थापित किया, जो कि लिम्का बुक के पन्नों में स्वर्ण अक्षरों में दर्ज किया गया। और अब नए सुबेदार आजाद को अगले लक्ष्य के लिए फुटबॉल को सिर पर रखकर प्रदर्शन करने के लिए गिनीज बुक के लिए आमंत्रण मिला है, जबकि गिनीज बुक का ही है वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड पहले से बांग्लादेश के मिस्टर हुसैन के नाम है, जिन्होंने 15 किलोमीटर अपने सिर पर फुटबॉल रखकर सफर तय किया, जबकि इसी वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड को तोड़ने के लिए नायब सूबेदार आजाद 50 किलोमीटर का सफर तय कर एक नया कीर्तिमान रचने जा रहे हैं। इनको शुभकामनाओं के साथ एक बार जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत करें, हौसला अफजाई करें, नायब सूबेदार आजाद।
जनरल बॉबी मैथ्यूज अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल,
I'm going to go. Hold on.